Avengers 3 Infinity Extended Trailer just came out. I am so super excited about this. I know that it is not horror-related, but if you've been on my channel long enough, or you know me, you will know that I am a huge Marvel comic book movie fan. Huge Spider-Man fan. Randomly, giant Spider-Man. Well, so I thought I would react to the trailer for that.
There was an idea to bring together a group of remarkable people to see if we could become something more. So when they needed us, we could fight the battles
that they never could.
So desperately that you're right, yet to fail all the same. Dread it. Run from it. Destiny still arrives.
Evacuate the city. Engage all defenses and get this man a shield.
Fun isn't something one considers when balancing the universe. But this does put a smile on my face.
That is awesome. That is so fucking exciting. I'm so excited for that. If you couldn't tell, Cap is beard, Nat blonde, I guess maybe undercover, so she dyed her hair. Who knows? Figure it out. But holy shit. Bucky. If you know me, I love Sebastian Stan, I love Bucky Barnes. Of course, my main man, though, Spider-Man, Tom Holland, who I think is amazing Spider-Man, did a review of him as Spider-Man, so leave that link in the description below. Okay, Marvel fans, let me know what you think of it. Are you super excited as I am? What are y'all's thoughts? So leave your opinions in the comments below as per usual. If you did enjoy this, please give it a big old thumbs up and make sure to subscribe if you are a horror fan. It's usually what my videos are about. But I had to react to this. I'm super excited. So hope you guys enjoyed it.